Today in this video, I will make a customized set of 172 Viet Cong soldiers. The first figure will be a crouched firing pose. To start, I will cut away the gear of the figure, then use paper for the untucked shirt. I will then use clear tape, torn off cardboard for webbing straps, and rolled up paper for ammo pouches. The straw hat will be made from a super glue casted mold in clay. The rifle, which was taken from Soviet figures, will then be glued on. Then I will glue on the left hand. This next figure will be a running pose. The shirt is made to look untucked with paper. The scarf was made with twisted rolled up paper, then secured with glue. The straw hat here was made from paper, then hardened with super glue. I then glue on the barrel and bayonet of the rifle. For this next figure, I will use plastic tag string, paper, and discarded tape. I used a thicker paper for the untucked shirt. The rocket pack straps were made from clear tape. The pack itself and pockets were made from paper. And the spare rockets were made from plastic tag string. The green hat was also super glue casted in clay, then glued on. The RPG itself was taken from a Soviet paratrooper, which I then glued on last. For the next figure, I will use rolled up paper for the RPD drum magazine. The water canteen was made from rolled up paper and the straps from clear tape. The scarf was made from twisted rolled up paper. Then I glue on the super glue casted straw hat. This next figure is a stand firing pose. The previous gear is removed and the shirt is made untucked. Straps were made from clear tape and ammo pouches from rolled up paper. The stick grenade pouch was made from paper and grenades from plastic tag string. The scarf is then glued on, as well as the hat, then last, the rifle. And next, I'll modify these mortar crew figures, starting by cutting away previous gear, then gluing on straps and untucked shirt. Then gluing on the ammo pouches. Followed by the scarves, then their hats. I ended up making two super glue casted AK rifles that will be slung on their backs, which I glue on last. And here are a few more additional figures I made off camera, which includes two more riflemen and a sniper whose entire arm was made from paper. I ended up with 10 figures, and plan on adding 5 more later on. Now moving on to painting them, I start by priming them. For the flesh, I use Salmon Rose. The black pajamas are painted using a mixture of black and flat blue. The ammo pouches, straps, and boonie hats are painted in olive green. The sandals are painted also using black. The straw hat is painted using an off-white and beige mixture. The scarves are base coated in white. And the stripes are painted in either flat red or flat blue. I then base coated the weapons in gunmetal gray. And for the rifle wood, I used orange brown. Then use the same color diluted in water for a flesh tone. That also appears to be it for these figures and the video. I hope y'all like this one.